Yeah, but many people told me that I am overacted during my speaking. What is your take on it? Hi.
Hi, ma'am. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. What about you?
I'm also good, ma'am.
Okay, so what is your name?
My name is Rajendra Chari, ma'am.
Rajendra Chari.
Rajendra Chari, yes.
Rajendra Chari. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
You have a big name, I must say. Okay. All right, Rajendra. So can I call you Rajan? Is it okay for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
So would you like to tell y about yourself some more thing, like introduction?
Yeah, myself, my name is Rajendra Chari, ma'am. I am pursuing MSc Physics in Usmania University in Hyderabad. I am
Okay.
from Telangana.
Right. Okay. So, do you really find interesting physics subject?
Yes, ma'am. I'm interested in learning science.
Yeah, science. I mean, physics is your main subject, if I'm not wrong.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah,
Yeah.
I have completed my graduation recently, 2020-21 batch.
Yeah, because when I used to study in my school days, I mean high school and higher secondary school, physics were like above my head. I didn't get the proper word. But yeah, I had messed up with physics subject. Yeah. So, okay. So, tell me something about your hobbies or any topic you really want to talk. You can suggest me.
Yeah, I need how to improve my communication skills. Yeah,
Okay.
that mainly speaking, ma'am. I can't speak English fluently. I am
Okay.
practicing speaking in English.
All right. So, okay. So let's just trying to understand what is communication skill. Okay. So do you really think that a language is an important part of communication skill?
Yes, ma'am, it is important.
Because
I know
without
only Telugu, ma'am. I don't know any other languages.
you don't know Hindi as well.
I don't know any other language, only Telugu only, ma'am. Now I'm only practicing English.
Okay, so Telugu and English.
Yeah, it is difficult to communicate with others, ma'am.
Yeah, absolutely. So first thing is that without a language, you can't communicate with people. First thing is
Yes,
that. So basic requirement is language. Second thing, your expressions, your hand gestures, your overall body language. Okay? So if sometimes I'm not able to speak some words, at least I can show some moves from my hands or from my face, and people can understand me, what I'm trying to say.
yes, ma'am.
So for me, this is communication skill. And what about you? What is your take on communication skills?
I need English, ma'am. I need to speak in English.
Okay. Yeah, first you need to work on your language. Okay.
Yeah.
Second, then after learn English language, then you will need to work on your whole body gesture and overall your moves and your face expressions, because your face expressions also an important part of communication skills. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes.
So okay, tell me, what are the problems you are facing during speaking English?
Yeah, I can understand English very well, ma'am, but I can't speak English fluently. That is the main problem, ma'am.
So, what
I
you
listen more.
during your speaking, sometimes you find some different kind of problems. Like sometimes you are not able to get proper words. Sometimes you make mistakes, grammatical mistakes. Sometimes you cannot arrange your sentence properly. You know how to say, but you cannot
Yes, ma'am.
organize your thoughts. So these are the things I'm trying to ask you. What are your problems? All are your problems?
Yes, ma'am. The words are not coming to my when I was when I was when I when I'm speaking, ma'am. That is the main problem, vocabulary problem. And I don't have any friends to speak in English, atmosphere problem.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is some kind of
Major
everybody's
problem.
problem, major problem, because we are not
Yes,
surrounded by
ma'am.
English atmosphere. That's why
English.
we are lacking in this language, and that is why it is very difficult to what should I say, learn English, right?
To improve on English.
Yeah, English acquisition. There is a word I'm getting. Yeah, acquisition. English acquisition. Yeah, we find difficulties. Yeah. So okay. So what should we do that you are not getting proper words? So let's have a fun game, and you don't need to think too much. This is not new game. You just need to talk any random topic which I'm going to give you for 1 minute. Anything, without thinking. And whatever the things, whatever the thoughts will come on your mind, just you need to speak. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Are you ready for that?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
Okay, so Telangana.
Telangana.
That is your word for you.
So Telangana is the 29th state of India. So it is famous for its festivals like Bakkama. Yeah, there are so many visiting places in Telangana like Charminar, Golconda, yeah, Pakala Lake. What else?
Capital name.
Yeah, the capital of Telangana is Hyderabad.
Hyderabad is very famous for education.
Hyderabad is famous for education. Yes, ma'am.
So many things. You just don't think, just start talking. Don't think out too much.
I can't.
Okay, let it be. But you spoke 5 sentences within 1 minute. Okay. So speaking is very important. If you really want to learn English, you have to speak. No matter what, you speak correctly or incorrectly, you have to speak more and more. You have to give more exposure towards talking in English. All right?
Yes.
So this is how you can learn English.
I saw your videos in YouTube, ma'am.
Yeah. So please tell me something about my videos.
Yeah, your smile. I like your smile, ma'am. Your attitude when you are speaking with tutors in Clappingo.
Yeah, but many people told me that I am overacted during my speaking. What is your take on it?
I didn't observe that, ma'am. Yeah.
Huh?
I didn't observe any kind of that kind of overacting or overexertment.
Right. Okay. I'm just trying to make you speak more. That's why I'm asking you this kind of questions, so that you can speak more and more. But you are not trying to speak more. Speak more. You can express your thoughts. Whenever you see my videos, whenever you watch my videos, what are the things come in your mind?
Yeah, I realized a lot, ma'am, when I saw your videos, that I should speak in English. I should practice English. What else?
Okay. All right. No problem.
I am speaking is my problem, ma'am. Only English speaking.
No. English speaking is not your problem. Your problem is shyness. Shyness. Hesitation.
I started practice speaking English
after watching my
1 month. Yes, ma'am. After you watching your videos and Sumita Rai YouTube
yeah,
YouTube
I
channel.
Yeah, I know
there.
She is very
Sumita
wonderful.
I listen to her speeches, ma'am.
Yeah. So what is a special thing about her you want to say? Sumitra Roy, isn't
Sumitra Rai? Yeah, she can make any people to speak English in an easy way, ma'am.
Yes.
the language she uses is very easy to understand, and we can easily speak, ma'am.
Yeah. Her voice is very clear, you know, you can understand each and every word. You don't need to,
yes, ma'am.
What should I say? What is the word that sometimes when we don't understand somebody in English, we go back, then we listen again and again, then we understand. But Sumitra Roy is one lady. She has a crystal clear voice. We can understand her each and every words clearly, every word clearly.
Yes, ma'am.
And her language is very simple. She uses very simple words, and anybody can understand her, because
easily,
not only because
yes.
of her English, because of her face expressions, because of her body language, you know. So yes, she is like a standard Indian English speaker. Her pronunciation is also very simple, and every Indian should learn how to say English in Indian accent from her.
Yes.
Yeah, I also watched her video to learn English. Okay.
I practice daily. I listen her speeches daily, 1 or 2 speeches, ma'am.
Yeah.
40 to 50 minutes every day.
Oh, okay. Great, great. And what are the things you can do? Like, if you don't have people, just read. One paragraph, 2 paragraph, and record your voice, okay, and try to improve your pronunciation, like normal pronunciation. I'm not telling about American and UK, normal pronunciation, Indian pronunciation, okay. So
okay.
Whenever you record your voice, that you will come to know that from where you make mistakes and where you need to improve, right? So, yeah, I can understand it is very irritating that you have to listen your voice again and again. But you have to do that to rectify yourself, right?
Yeah. Yes,
and this is how you can make your mouth habitual towards English language. Because sometimes there are many words we find difficulties during speaking, during saying, like... psychiatrist. Earlier, I was not able to say this word, psychiatrist. Okay, like philanthropist, like industrialist. So sometimes whenever I go with my flow, I make mistakes on these words that I made, I pronounced incorrectly. Or I get stuck during speaking these words. So whenever we read more, whenever we speak more, so our mouth will be habitual for those complicated words, and we will be able to speak clearly. So that's why reading and recording is very important.
Yeah, I should follow your suggestion.
Yeah. You should follow, and you will become fluent. Don't worry. You are pursuing. Still, you are studying, right?
Yes, ma'am. MSc.
MSc. First year or second year?
First year.
Okay, so you have 2 years for learning English and finishing your degree. Yeah. Okay.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
Don't take like stress. Just give some time and think like it takes time, and I'm ready to give time to learn this language, okay? To learn,
yes, ma'am, I can.
To learn English language. So if you have that mindset, so it will be easy to learn English. And second thing, hesitation and shyness. These are also problem. Like I can feel right now that you have a little shyness. You are not that comfortable. You have some nervousness.
This is first time, ma'am, I'm speaking to another
time.
Person
yeah.
in English.
Yes. So, what should you do? What you can do? Like just sit alone and just think that why I'm doing this? Why I feel nervousness? So whenever you start talking to with you, I mean, then you have. Then you will get confidence that there is no need to feel nervousness. I'm confident enough. I can face anybody anytime. So if you say these sentences to yourself, so you will boost yourself and you will talk It doesn't matter you talk correctly or incorrectly. At least you can talk with anybody. Okay? So
yes, ma'am.
These are the things you need to work on. And I will add you in group also. So you will get so many people, so many guys, and you will learn English easily. There, after joining WhatsApp group, you cannot say that I don't have any circumstances or atmosphere for learning English. Okay.
That is my major problem.
No. So once I will add you, then you will not able to say this sentence again that I don't have any atmosphere. Then I will say, what is your improvement? Please tell me, what is your update? How much you learned? Okay, I will tell you. I will ask you.
Yes, ma'am. I will tell you.
Yeah. Okay, Rajan, I will add you, don't worry. And you need to give your introduction over there. You will get so many people from southern part of India. So it will be easy to communicate, and you will get so many friends also. Okay?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
You will continue your practice, English learning. All right?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bye, ma'am.
Yeah. Bye-bye. Take care.